Today we are going to talk about spiritual health. Now we are body, mind, and spirit. And anytime we neglect one of those three things, our life is going to become out of balance. Now we have inside each and every one of us what I like to call a little helper. And that is the spirit inside that guides us and directs us and that literally takes over all the functioning going on inside our body. We are so wonderfully and fearfully made, and we don't even appreciate that. We have over 400 million bits of data coming to your brain every second. And that data then is turned into chemical reactions in our body to the tune of 65 quadrillion chemical reactions every single second. In the dark, let me add. Now, if there's not a God, how does that all happen? So join me as I go deep into spirituality with a very dear friend of mine, Dr. Charles Stanley. He's part of our mini-series on healthy habits, and you can click on that video just below. Have a great day.